Hello. Imagine a world where every single person feels included. For you and me, perhaps, we take it for granted. We live in nice houses, we have friends, we have good education, and we have supportive family members. Now imagine what you would feel like if someone or something has taken everything away from you. The uncomfortable feeling in the base of your stomach is a feeling of exclusion and social alienation. It is just a fraction of what millions of people with disabilities around the world is actually going through their entire lives. I'm Shivopriya, and I'm from Capgemini. I welcome you all at this grand event to witness the shared vision that we at Capgemini and Sarthak Training Trust has envisaged. We have enormous responsibilities and abilities to touch the lives of thousands of people in India, especially in the rural belts. How does one begin to address such challenge? Well, it all started with awareness. We aim to create awareness both in rural as well as in urban India. And the next stage of awareness is empowerment. From the needs to create awareness and empowerment was born the idea to build the mobile application CapSarthi, which is designed to empower those persons with disability in so many ways. And today, we will hear about the genesis of this program, because it is not just an app. It is a window of new possibilities. The technology-driven results of the mobile app CapSarthi is a one-stop solution to provide information and services to persons with disabilities. A joint initiative originated where CSR and cloud infra services teams of Capgemini join hand with Sarthak Training Trust and envision the product that will address the challenge of being faced by vast majority of people with disabilities in our country and their effort to access various services and information related to disabilities. An example of how Capgemini's technology and solutional expertise has been leveraged for the benefits and disadvantage of marginalized population. I would like to call upon our Chief Human Resource Officer, Pallavi Tyagi, to say a few words on our technology-driven initiative. Over to you, Pallavi.
Thank you so much, Shivopriya, and good evening, everyone. Through our Tech for Positive Future initiative, we bring together technology, business, and society to create a better world. Think of a day of our lives today. We start with some household chores, maybe some of us, some physical exercise maybe, then our interaction for work with colleagues is via our digital device. And then our interaction with our extended family and friends is via a digital device too. Think of entertainment, that's a digital device too. So we're more than ever on our digital devices. Our physical lives and digital devices are now so intertwined. We've shifted the goalpost where technology was earlier only perceived as a revenue generating model, reached to a point where we are capable of leveraging it for happiness. Now we look at the welfare of the community. Do we get an echo? Hello.
May I request everyone to keep it on mute, everyone?
Yeah. Now we look at the welfare of the community, since technological intervention can offer innovative and scalable solutions to the social challenges we face today. So we have been able to develop multiple solutions to support many societal challenges. And these range from missing children to expecting mothers. These solutions are envisaged through our UN SDGs. So this is opening up for communities to access services. We feel very proud that all the solutions were developed with the pro bono engagement of our employees. I echo what Shivopriya said. This is about leading to change in the way people are using technology for finding solutions and making the community digitally enabled. We would like to take this opportunity to congratulate Shivopriya and her team for using the Tech for Positive platform to develop the CapSarthi solution and well-being of people with. Thank you very much, and over back to you, Shivopriya.
Thank you so much, Pallavi. That was so insightful. So as we heard Pallavi talking about the tech for positive platform and how employees are proactively using the platform to create solutions for communities, please allow me now to invite Radhika Ramesh, Executive Vice President, Head Cloud Infrastructure Services India, to talk about the token program and initiative for the CIS team. Radhika.
Thank you very much, friends. First of all, let me start off the session with saying thank you very much for such a wonderful initiative and a year, and a very, very happy new year in advance. Firstly, my deepest congratulations to the CAMP Sarathi team developing this application. I'm extremely proud of the emerging leaders of the CIS team who are a part of this project. This application is a reflection of how different business units are passionate about pursuing the agenda and wonderful array of opportunities that CSR brings, and working together to create a social impact and an active inclusion. TOTAL program, the top talent and leadership, or TOTAL program, has an ambition to increase the percentage of offshore leadership roles. The program focuses on true leadership skills to facilitate transition from successful operations, task-oriented managers to successful leaders who not only manage their team, but lead and empower their teams to achieve their best and fulfill their ambition. A facilitated learning journey consisting of monthly webinars, assessments in partnership Open Waters of UK. The additional element is the CSR project, where the team work on CSR challenges selected and sponsored by the executive committee and supported by a mentor. CAMP Sarathi, a mobile application for enablement of differently abled people, is the product of such assignment conferred upon by this team of TOTALian team, Tikshisha.
Lost her, I guess.
We'll just give it some moment.
For customers and community. Digital inclusion has never been more important than now. The pandemic has shown us all the negative impacts of being isolated and how we need to connect with one another, irrespective of where we stand. So we are more determined than ever to do our part in helping those less fortunate than ourselves. There are many ways to get involved and use our own skills and experience to make a positive difference. Thank you so much, and great going, team.
Thank you so very much, Radhika. That was simply heartening. Now I would want to introduce a pivotal person of this project, Titiksha, which actually enabled into our CAMP Sarathi product, Pramodini Kulkarni, senior director, mentor, and sponsor of the Capgemini team that made it possible. Pramodini Kulkarni, ladies and gentlemen, she'll be taking us through the journey and the demo of the CAMP Sarathi app.
Really honored to be part of this CAMP Sarathi application launch today as a sponsor and mentor of this project and team, Titiksha. I'd like to take a couple of moments to kind of talk about or walk you through the journey of the application and about the team behind this particular project. The project was initiated, as Radhika mentioned, as a part of Capgemini University's Top Talent Leadership Program. We started this project with the vision to build a mobile application, partnering with Satark Education Trust for inclusion and empowerment of persons with disabilities. Team Titiksha and Satark, led by Nishtaji, came together with a desire to make difference to thousands of lives, and they really transformed the concept into reality. When we started, it was just a concept. We really did not know anything much about it. But it was a true partnership between Capgemini and the Satark team to kind of transform this into a reality. With this, I would like to briefly also introduce Team Titiksha. So Team Titiksha comprises of a number of leaders from Capgemini, each one with expertise in different areas. So they are Manju Nair, Srinivas Chennareddy, Giridhar Raghavan, Anurag Pandey, Shubhapriya Chatterjee, Mayur Berwani, and Surbhi Ratan. Now coming back to the application, this application is based on a very strong foundation with the team doing an extensive research of profiles of persons with disability in government websites. They visited various events hosted by Sarthak, also studied and analyzed the existing applications to understand relevant information and various needs of persons with disability. The architects within our team created a functional and a technical architecture framework of this application. As we moved along, we kept improvising during the life cycle of this application, which yielded the desired results. And here we are today to launch this application. With this, I would like to present the CapSarthi application demonstration. Can you start the demonstration, please?
CapSarthi is a one-stop solution for information and services for people with special abilities designed in collaboration with Capgemini and Sarthak Education Trust. We intend to touch the lives of thousands of differently abled people and empower them digitally, economically, and socially with special focus on people in the rural area. The application takes into consideration the accessibility requirements of all disability categories. Initially, it will be available in 6 Indian official languages, namely Hindi, English, Tamil, Telugu. Let's get set to take a sneak peek in the application. Using the platform, people with disabilities or their family members can access relevant information through this app, such as information about government schemes, policies, and provisions such as disability certificate, pension, transport concessions, reservation, and others. Details of government, private, and non-profit service providers in areas of health, education, skill, employment, and rehabilitation. Details of national and international scholarship programs. Details of fees or concessions on assistive devices providers, online resources such as Braille online audiobooks, details of assistive device and matrimonial services. There also would be information of upcoming events such as assistive device camp, job fairs and others. Various service support will also be extended using this platform, namely services such as counseling, guidance, early intervention, education, skill development, employment, career growth, and career continuance support. There will be parents counseling sessions, guidance, and support to parents of children with special needs, engagements, sensitization, and knowledge sharing with the change makers and aspirant in the disability sectors. Updates of latest development in disability sectors such as assistive devices, judicial orders, government provisions, research and development. CapSarthi would support both Android and iOS devices and also would be available to people without smartphones. It's very simple registration form, 2 things required, name of the candidate and just the phone number. Thus, it becomes very simple for even people from remote villages. Once this information is provided, the offline team from Sarthak Help Tech Center would talk to them in their local languages and take it forward from there. It is now available in app stores, thus feel free to download the CapSarthi. Thank you very much and Namaskar.
Well, I think one moment of bliss, that's right. So feel free to download your CapSarthi from your app stores. I would now like to call upon Dr. Jitendra Agarwal, founder CEO of Sarthak, to say a few words.
Thank you, Subha Priya ji, and thank you to entire Capgemini team, especially Ashwin ji, Pallavi ji, and Anurag Pratap ji, and Pramodini ji, and all of you for supporting this cause. I'll speak in Hindi, ताकि हमारे दिव्यांग जन समझ सके थोड़ा. तो मैं आप सब लोगों का धन्यवाद दूंगा कि आपने ये यू सपोर्टेड अस इन दिस प्रोजेक्ट. एक्चुअली इट्स अ ड्रीम कम ट्रू फॉर पीपल विद डिसेबिलिटी, बिकॉज 2011 सेंसेक्स की बात करें हम लोग तो इंडिया में वी थिंक अबाउट 2.68 करोड़ पीपल विद डिसेबिलिटी, बट ऑल वर्ल्ड बैंक सेज इट्स अराउंड 10 टू 15 करोड़. तो हमारे देश में इतने दिव्यांगजन हैं जो कि गांव में हैं और उन तक पहुंचने के लिए कोई ऐसा साधन अवेलेबल नहीं था, बट बिकॉज ऑफ दिस कैप सारथी हम लोग अब गांव तक पहुंच पाएंगे. और जैसे इस वीडियो में दिखाया गया कि मैं सब दिव्यांगजनों से, उनके पेरेंट्स से रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि वो अपने इस मोबाइल ऐप को डाउनलोड करें और सिर्फ अपने बच्चे का नाम, अपना उनका फोन नंबर उस पर डालें. उसके बाद हमारे जितने रीजनल सेंटर्स हैं, 21 सेंटर्स, उसमें जो हमारे हेल्प डेस्क हैं, वो लोग आपको कॉल करेंगे, आपका पूरा एक परफॉर्मा फिल करेंगे, आपकी आपके पास में जो भी सुविधाएं होंगी पास में वो अवेलेबल कराएंगे. एंड वी आर गोइंग टू ट्रैक यू फ्रॉम, सपोज योर चाइल्ड हु इज रजिस्टर्ड एट 5 इयर्स ऑफ एज, वी आर गोइंग टू गिव सर्विसेज टिल 60 इयर्स ऑफ एज. मींस आपके लिए अर्ली इंटरवेंशन की कोई सुविधा है, इफ यू नीड एनीथिंग इन स्पेशल एजुकेशन वो हम प्रोवाइड करेंगे, if you need skilling, employment, till your entire rehabilitation of people with disability. So it can be a milestone in people with disability, and with your support, phase one is complete, and now we are hoping for to move to phase two. ताकि हम इसमें और स्टेकहोल्डर्स को लेके आ पाएं, ताकि जो एनजीओज हैं या जो सर्विस प्रोवाइडर्स हैं वो भी इस ऐप में आएं, ताकि वो भी इसका स्टेकहोल्डर बने. तो दिस विल आउटरीच टू एंड मोर नंबर ऑफ पीपल विद डिसेबिलिटी एंड डिफरेंट स्टेकहोल्डर्स. एंड इन द एंड आई लाइक टू थैंक ऑल ऑफ यू, एंड आई लाइक टू थैंक्स आई लाइक टू अर्ज टू पीपल इन द मीडिया to maybe write about, create awareness about this app, people in the government to think about this app. I think we are going to do a lot of such events in coming days with different state governments also, because government has a bigger skeleton, ताकि ये app जो है हर दिव्यांगजन के पास पहुंच सके और वो भी उतना अपना सपना लेना शुरू करें, ताकि वो भी सपने उनके साकार हों और इस कैप सारथी के माध्यम से वो सार्थक बन सके. Thank you very much.
Thank you so very much, Dr. Agarwal. It really feels honored, and it is very, very heartening. We are also honored to have Padma Bhushan Dr. M.B. Athreya, mentor of Sarthak and also a Sarthak board members with us. I would invite Dr. Athreya to say a few words about the application.
डॉक्टर साहब म्यूट पे हैं. डॉक्टर साहब
फोन कर.
यू आर ऑन म्यूट डॉक्टर साहब.
I am most excited, Shivapriya, this evening. I feel a sense of ananda, joy. I think this is a game changer, especially for, we talk about India and Bharat, rural India, to reach all those people there. I was very impressed to see the app in detail. You have been very thoughtful. Especially I was touched by the section on marriage information. I think this is our dream, that Divyang should live a normal life, have a job, get married, have children, and all their dreams should be fulfilled. It extends Sarthak's reach now massively, as Dr. Agarwal is saying, that serving the urban Divyangs is difficult, but reaching out the rural is much more difficult. We have an organization called RDSM, Rashtriya Divyang Sashaktikaran Manch. So more than 100 NGOs are cooperating with us, and we will apply this through them also to reach a large group. I would also like to celebrate this great partnership between Capgemini and Sarthak. This is one more output, and I'm sure more of it will roll out in the future. The name CAP Sarathi is a very appropriate one. Those of you who are familiar with the Indian heritage will know that in Mahabharata, Bhagavan Sri Krishna himself was Sarathi to Arjuna and took him through a very difficult path of deciding to participate in the war. So this app will be a Sarathi for millions of Divyangs, their parents, doctors, skill providers. I'd like to compliment the CAP Germany team, the lead consultant, Pallavi Tyagi, Pramodini. And I like the name you have chosen for the team, Titiksha team, beautiful word in Sanskrit. I was hoping at the very beginning, and maybe we can do it even now, a special song for this app, a special byline in Hindi to be translated into all the six other languages that were mentioned in the film. So something that will catch people's attention at the very beginning. So please apply your minds to it. This success of this app, we will see, I think will be enormous in the next 6 months, 12 months. I think the real constraint will be Sarthak's ability to respond to the amount of responses that are coming. We have already trained 20 desk officers, but that will not be enough. It may warm up slowly, but then I think there is such appetite for skills and learning and livelihood and jinyasa, the desire to learn, that I think more and more Divyangs will respond. I appeal to all corporates, foundations, high net worth individuals, donors to follow the Capgemini kind of example and support organizations like Sarthak with a great deal of help. And I endorse Dr. Agarwal's idea that media should give it wide publicity. So both the Sarthak publicity department and Capgemini may work on it and give it the widest coverage in the English press, in the language press, in various magazines, and tagline the KBC video or parts of it along with that. So there are a lot of creative communication strategies that are required. We have a great product, but it needs a good marketing strategy to launch and communicate and reach a huge population out there. Thank you very much from Sarthak's side as a mentor over the last decade. Capgemini, its leader and the team, most indebted to you. Thank you.
Thank you so very much, Dr. Athreya. Your inputs and your suggestion definitely really, really gave us more insight to think about. And so glad you actually interpreted the name that's selected by us, CAP Sarathi, is really appropriate. And also paying a little bit heed on our Titiksha, which means endurance in Sanskrit. Wonderful. Thank you so much, Doctor. And taking this opportunity now, I would want to invite our CEO of Capgemini India, Ashwin Yardi, who is also Capgemini India's Chief Industrialization and Automation Officer, inviting Ashwin to say a few words on digital inclusion India.
You're on mute, Ashwin.
Thank you, Shibapriya, and also thanks a lot to Dr. Athreya and Dr. Agarwal. We at Capgemini, I'm personally very, very proud and very thrilled to be part of this launch. You know, this goes very well with what we believe in Capgemini as a company. And we recently announced a new purpose for our company, which says to unleash human energy through technology for an inclusive and sustainable future. And we then also complemented it with our brand promise, which says, get the future you want. And in that sense, this application is a demonstration of all of that. Through our CSR engagements and being a technology company, we have been using technology to uplift the society as well as solve many business problems. And these problems are for everyone, you know, so we looked at how we can improve on the STEM education in schools and especially schools in a rural area. We are focused on digital academies, you know, to bring a marginalized society into the mainstream by giving them new skills and new skills which actually can get them jobs in companies like Capgemini We had recently launched something called Sakhi Drishtikon to train and educate women from villages and rural area, and they will get jobs in Capgemini. We also looked at how we can use technology to impact all parts of society, and this application is one such demonstration, you know, to enable people with different abilities to get into mainstream, enjoy the benefits of government as well as what's available in the society. I like the example you gave about matrimony. Absolutely, you know, they should have all the benefits, all the pleasures of society, like any normal human being. Especially, we have been using technology to solve some of these problems through our program called Tech for Positive Futures. So a few years ago, we had launched an application for missing children. We've recently launched a few applications, or in the process of launching applications for prenatal, during the maternity process through ASHA workers, or to solve the hunger problem. So again, we look at our strength, build the technology or leverage the technology to build that. But that's not enough. I think what's equally important is to use this technology, build a solution, but also take it to the wider community and the right community which needs to take benefits. And that's where I'm very, very thankful to Sarthak and the team from Sarthak. Is while we bring the technology, we look up to you to bring the social expertise, and more so to take this application to all the wider group of people who should be benefiting from this. And that's where we really look up to the collaboration, contribution of Sarthak and Sarthak's team. So again, I just want to conclude saying very thrilled, very happy that we are able to contribute to the society. And we are able to jointly with Sarthak, live up to our purpose of creating an inclusive and sustainable future for the entire society. So thank you, and back to you, Shivpriya.
Thank you so much, Ashwin. Yes, sustainability is also the factor that we actually probe on, and we really feel very proud, not just can't smile enough in order to, see how happy we are. We are also indeed happy to have with us Sobha Meera, Executive Vice President, Global Head of Sales and Marketing for Financial Services Capgemini. Welcome, Sobha. Please take us through the CIS digital inclusion at a global level. Over to you, Sobha.
Thank you, Shubhapriya. And a small correction, I wouldn't call it a promotion, but I did take a new role, and I'm the Chief CSR Officer for the group. So I'm indeed extremely happy to be here, and I would like to start by thanking the Capgemini team. Congratulations, this is amazing. And a big thank you, Dr. Agarwal, Dr. Athreya, for your commitment to such an important cause. We realize as Capgemini that technology is getting more pervasive with every passing day, and the impact, it can have a great positive impact in solving many, many challenges, problems, business challenges and such. But it also serves as more of an alienator by the absence of technology. When you have divisions, when you have, inequities in society, the absence of technology and not putting it to use just increases those inequities very, very greatly. So we see ourselves as the role that we have to play is quite huge. We benefit from the digital revolution every day, and we realize that it's our responsibility to make digital an opportunity for all. So it's really beautiful to see many things come together in this initiative. The first thing is, at Capgemini, for us, we view our role as a corporate citizen. Creating value for society and the planet is a very important one. So it's very nice to see our teams, all of our people through various projects, bringing this to life and living this value every day. So this is absolutely fabulous for us to see. And the second is, recognizing that for us, technology, the role that it plays in bridging these inequities, recognizing that talent is universal, opportunity is not, and this is our opportunity. This is a way for us to put technology at the heart of bringing more equity and solving these topics and recognizing that we can't do it alone, but only through partners like you who well understand the problems and work with these communities. And bringing it all together is really beautiful to see. So I'd like to again echo my colleagues' views. Congratulations to the team. Fantastic to see this passion coming to life. And thank you so much. I think this is a great cause. We'd like to see many more of these kind of projects come to life. This is what keeps us totally excited. You know, there are many things we win every day in business, but when we see it meaningfully applied to society, it's a different kind of delight. So congratulations, all the best, and thank you for having me.
Thank you so very much, Shobha. Yes, that is one of the tags that I had really, you know, missed out saying. Thank you so much for your presence and also the insightful speech. So now we come at the end of this grand session, and I would like to invite with all of us, Srijit Natarajan, the senior director, and also he is the head of operations of CIS Digital, CIS India. So he would take us to a vote of thanks as well as some way forwards. Over to you, Srijit.
Thank you, Shivapriya. Good evening, everyone. Wow, what a fantastic event to be part of. A novel launch for a novel cause. I'm honored and equally privileged to be delivering the vote of thanks on this occasion. On behalf of Capgemini and Sarthak and the entire team out here, I extend a very hearty vote of thanks to all the leaders who have joined us to grace this momentous occasion. A big thank you to each and every one of you who have taken the time out to be part of this event. We are privileged to have Padma Bhushan, Dr. Athreya, and Dr. Agarwal, who are part of this event. All good things happen because of the strong vision and direction of leaders who lead us from the front. It is no surprise that these projects have reached such tremendous heights and impact, as we have our teams led by two iconic leaders, Nive and Ashwin. Today marks another big milestone for all of us. As Dr. Athreya said, truly a game changer. We at CIS are deeply honored for this opportunity for collaborating with the CSR team and Sarthak to create something that will positively affect the lives of thousands of people with disabilities. As Ashwin mentioned, our team has always believed in working together to leverage technology for the benefit of the larger society. The team behind the scene, Anurag for the sponsorship, Pramodini, Surabhi, Shivapriya, Manju, Anurag, Srinivasulu, and Giridharan. Guys, cannot thank you enough for making this a reality. We will continue to be part of such and many more initiatives like this and bring in the difference to the society. We request all of you to spread the good word and help people download the app and make use of its services. Once again, we thank you for being with us this evening for the launch of Capsarathi. It has been a great pleasure. Have a wonderful rest of the evening and a great weekend. Thank you all. Thank you, Shukriya. Back to you.
Thank you so very much. And with this, we come to an end of this event. So thank you, Srijit. You should also be thanked for giving us such a gratitude-full vote of thanks. Thank you.
Appreciation and applause to Shivapriya for comparing this whole program so well. Yeah. Excellent session. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.